All right, everybody. We are in the club here, getting tipsy and getting ready to do some Star Wars for the Insane PJC. I have what I believe seven boxes here. No, nine boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yes, I have nine boxes. If you have a choice. I mean, I'll number them this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I think it's this one. I can't take full responsibility for this, but let's... Straight perjury. I think now that I have been authorized a day off from work, I am going to pick a day and go see this movie. Don't know what day it's going to be. Paul don't need no luck. He's got the force, man. He's got the force with him. No shtick. I honestly don't know why he purged you, JMP. I don't know. I mean, I've used him in the past. I will use him in the future. Yeah, no, there's nothing, nothing forbidden about them. I don't know. What? I'm so confused. Alright, let's see some sweetness. Alright, some blue. Let's log on some green. Where are hits at? Some more green. Some more blue. Some more green. I gotta get a new table. That's the next. Some more green, the next thing on my list. Some blue. Some green. And a metal, followed by a green fin. The TIE Fighter. TIE Fighter. Blue, green, blue, green, purple, green, You've won a free pack from Star Wars. Come on, where's the gold at? Where's the gold one? I want to see the pretty gold one. Hey, there it is. GA97. Integral character to the story or something. Ugh. /46/50 Stormtrooper corset this time. Build your own Stormtrooper this time out of 50. True dat. True dat. Yeah, the, you know, I don't know, like, I'm a, I mean, it is, I guess it's like PVC or something, I don't. I'm not gonna show these animals anything. Paul, you want to roll the dice again? Is it this one? I just want to see one fat card and one thin card. That's what I want to see. Do what now? How does one join the 501st? You can apply for that? Huh. Have no idea. Gracias, mi amigo. So you're saying a little face paint on my part is not gonna do it? Look, you know Janice has a problem. It's that new medicine that that she's taking. Alright, one fat card. No more fat cards. No more fat cards. Only skinny cards. Only skinny cards. Come on. Come on. Daddy don't want no fat cards. Son of a bitch. Double fatness. Not in Star Wars they don't. I mean, how many Stormtrooper costume pieces can you have realistically? We can make it one more, this time another corset. That means that the other one is some type of medallion card. Every single one is a Stormtrooper. In the, I guess, like, three cases I've opened, they've all been Stormtrooper pieces or medallions, and the fat ones, and then the thin ones being autos. R2-D2. There are autos, they are just few and far between. Oh, there are sketches too, but even the sketches, like, they're not as nice as they were in the other ones. Come on. Where'd gold? Where to gold? First Order Flame Trooper in gold. Yeah, this has been two very bad ones. Like, staggeringly bad.
Star Wars, rocking it. I didn't see any of those Star Wars. I only saw tech.
I don't think they're good as the
tech.
Well, I never saw the tech, but the tech disappeared like near instantly.
Tech was gone.
I imagine that it is.
Well, it was also like 2/3 of the price of that.
Yeah,
it was a lot more expensive.
And it's not as. This is not as good as the other one was. Like, the first release of whatever.
These have those, like, medallions and stuff?
Yeah.
Cool.
Cool.
Don't do clean the fingerprints off first. Clean the fingerprints off first. Alright, Noshtick, I have 4 on my left and 3 on my right. and saying PJC is leaving the big hit to you. Okay, here it is. I'll just tear it open with my bare hands. I don't even need no blade. Harrison Ford, 1 of 1. Cut Depends underwear patch, folks, right here. I thought that was the girl. I don't know. Whatever. Yeah. 1 of 1. Either thing. I didn't watch it because I haven't seen the movie still. Like, I didn't want to. I was worried that there could be some. No funness. See? Spoiler alert! No shtick, spoiler alert. Now the entire movie's ruined now that I know which one is the boy and which one's the girl. Thanks, man! God damn it! No, Mayor Adam West. You didn't miss anything. That's alright. I will just gouge both of my eyes out so that I won't ever have to think to myself, maybe I'll go ahead and watch it, even though I already know who's the boy and who the girl is. Thank you for your thoughts and prayers. Thank you. Now I found out that it's, what's that goddamn thing? Mad Max is on HBO, but since it was nominated for that for the Oscar, me and my lady go to the AMC down here and watch all of the Oscar movies. Alright. No shtick has gotten a hell of a lot closer than I did, because he has only got one fat card. Only one fat card. That means we either have an auto or we have a little card that has been drawn upon. Let's see which one, everybody. Dude, I would like to, but mornings are so hard for me to get out of bed. Like, I literally just keep thinking if I stay in bed long enough, maybe I'll quit breathing. And then, like, it gets into afternoon, and I have to pee, and I'm like, oh, God, I'm not gonna die today. Maybe tomorrow. I seriously have been having some trouble I tried to get up in the morning to play Fallout, and I couldn't even make myself do that, which was kind of upsetting.
For the Baltimore Orioles, number 99, Cal Ripken.
what it is, what it is. If anything, I'll just take a blank card and draw you a, you know, a starfighter or something. Okay, congratulations! You have a one-of-one metal rag of Kylo Ren. How do you even know if that's a dude or not? It's got a mask on. Could just be a lady with a bag over her head. You know what I'm saying? Okay. Okay. It's a pitcher card. It is a storm trooper. He is drawn by Kris Penix. It is unnumbered. Unnumbered. Yes, Mayor Adam West. Like, they actually draw it on the card. Like, I mean, you can see, like, the sketch, and then they autograph it, you know, on the back, like, whoever did it. It's very cool stuff. The only thing I like, the last version, they had them in, like, they were framed almost already, sort of, but, like, the huge deal with these is, like, who the artist is. Like, I mean, certain artists are just, you know, miles away in money and collectability. It is gold! It is the Millennium Falcon. Hi-yo! Well, why wouldn't he be? I mean, he can draw. I mean, isn't anybody with, like, artistic skills popular on the Bay? I'll even go ahead and put him in a top loader. How about that? I wish I could draw. I really do wish I could draw, but I have this much talent. Star Wars penis. Oh, well, that's a cool sketch. Maybe I'll buy that instead of a Star Wars penis. Wait. Ciara, she went to the bathroom? Penis! I win. Yeah, I think I may be calling it an early night, Paul, but I will be here later. I win.